Hey, how are you doing?
Good.
Okay?
We're good.
Good.
How are you doing?
So, all right. What position are they playing?
First for Beck.
Policy Beck.
Reeve was at third. Reeve maybe pitching. I don't know. He's in the dugout right now.
Gotcha. Yeah. Doing all right?
We're doing good.
Who was that?
It was Coach Doe.
I don't know. I don't know.
That's who it was. He just didn't recognize his hat because he usually has one.
Well, I'm looking at him upside down.
Good job, Aiden.
Eric standing on the base over there. And Peyton's on second, yeah.
There's three coaches in the dugout, and your brother.
Peyton's holding a guy on that's got a runner in front of him.
Well, I know. I'm just saying there's three coaches, and your brother's over there in the fence. You think one of them could tell him to move closer and get off the base?
Peyton, don't worry about the runner. There's a guy in front of him.
There you go, Aiden.
Hit it.
Yeah. Wow.
Straighten that one out, boy. That'd be in the park homer right there. Force it any base. One out. Touch your base. I think so. Nobody wants to walk, you know? They want to hit it. They want to hit it. Thank you. Oh, Lord. Nice hit. Bring it in. E7. That's a single. So the last guy doesn't count.
Yeah, the last guy doesn't.
Yeah.
Count.
So we'll just advance him to third.
Yeah.
On the same arrow, and then we'll end the end. I still got battery. I'm going to do another inning. Brandon, you should bring a notepad and paper. You can make a list after every inning and go give some instruction.
Well, I had a more of a talking point this time. I didn't have we were just trying to show him a base film off the pitcher's screen. Hopefully. Let's see.
Was he not doing it right again?
But he was doing it closer. The point of the bat closer to the pitcher, it should be. They got him at linebacker.
Okay, Sam, you're ready.
I'm not a big level on this shit.
Whenever I saw that, I was like. He played strong.
Sam wasn't the last out.
He was not.
Yeah. He didn't.
Oh, yeah, because he was playing both.
He didn't.
Yeah, so he goes.
Unless he didn't bat last time.
But basically,
he didn't bat.
Yeah.
Eric hit the double play. No, he wasn't.
He wasn't.
Yeah. Eric Broussard, third baseman, hit a line drive and it doubled up. That was the last batter.
You could tell he filled out a little bit. You know? Thank God he got some of that.
There you go, Sam.
Go ahead, Sam.
You got
nice
it,
Sam.
Go, go.
Oh,
all
man.
Right, Sam. Good job. There we go, Sam.
Brandon Carter played a little
Come
bit.
On, Carter.
I mean, he was crazy.
Nice grab, pitcher.
No, brother, you talking about? No, Garrett. I probably calling him Greg. Mm-hmm. Seventh grade. Did Greg even play?
Oh yeah, Greg did. Yeah.
I mean, Craig came through in my time where I wasn't.
Did he get hurt? Did change him?
Did he get hurt when he dove for the ball, maybe off the mound?
Are they just changed? No, that's him. Huh? Same guy, 22.
Is that him?
Is that 22? Yeah, same guy.
Why is he getting out of there?
They probably just want to make sure he's okay because he dove. And...
Well, he dove off the mound.
Who's this guy here?
That's Jacob. Jacob and then Austin's up after Jacob.
But I played all the way to the left.
Oh, that's Carter. I'm sorry. Not much.
Man, work home.
Not joking. It's Carter. Carter.
What's the pitch there? What was it?
He just swung.
He just swung?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have. My youngest was 27.
So you say it's going to save it.
Right.
You got it, Carter. Right.
They still missed it, but not as expensive. Yeah, my oldest one's
how many you got?
32. I got two boys. Yeah, he's married.
Good night, Carter.
They just moved to Denver.
Yes!
There you go, Sam.
Good night, Carter. Good night.
Ooh, yeah, that was a pitch. That was a good pitch.
Come on, Austin. You got it.
That was a
good
pitch.
Let's go, Austin. You're up.
He don't want to do it.